Eric Brown, you're dead serious. Hugo's dad, very serious. Press conference was actually entertaining.
It was.
It's good.
It was really entertaining.
Charlo says he's going to make a statement.
Okay. I think we're all going to make a statement. That's what they're here for. It's the name of the game. Try to make a statement. So we expect him to try to, but we're going to make a statement.
You guys have worked on the game plan. You studied it. How many Charlo fights have you guys watched?
I've seen all of his fights. So, I mean, you know what kind of fighter he is, kind of know what to expect out of him. But, it, you know, he's not going to fight Hugo like he fights anybody else. Every time you get in there with a different guy, you fight him different. So, you know, Hugo's going to bring a dimension to him that he hasn't experienced before. So we'll see how it goes.
What did you guys think of Adrian Broner today? Entertaining?
I'd rather not comment.
I enjoyed it. I thought it was funny. Like, he was dancing. He put the music on.
You know what? When you have certain people that do stuff once or twice, it's entertaining. But after a while, it just gets to where it's like, come on, really?
Okay, what about his fight? How do you see it ongoing? Jesse Vargas?
It's going to be an entertaining fight. Both of those guys are very talented. We both had the capability of winning the fight. Let's see who has a better night.
Manny Pacquiao, who you know and you know very well, fighting Lucas Matisse. What do you think?
Manny should be able to beat Lucas, but it's not going to be an easy fight. Lucas Matisse is a tough guy. I think he's had a little resilience in his recent fights. So, you know, when the bell rings, anything can happen.
All right, message to Hugo fans.
We just appreciate them tuning in, and we're just happy to be here, and we're just got to say hi to all the fans.
All right, there you have it. Stay
for all
tuned.
The support. We love you guys.
Thank you for the apoyo, as they say.
Especially the oxygen.
Yeah. Pollo is chicken, apoyo is support. I get them confused.
Yeah, all right.
FeedsNewsReporting.com, Elie Seckbach reporting.